Here's how you add a touch plate to your BobsCNC Quantum router. These touch plates come in a 2-pack for $11. Believe me, this is the best money you'll spend because you want to make sure your bit is at the exact top surface. Your Z0 is at the exact top surface of your material. You also need to have what they're calling DuPont connector female housing terminals and crimp pins.
Be sure you get the 3-pin connector.
I only need one of these, but they come in a pack of 50. This was 13 bucks, and you'll need something to pinch wires. This is probably overkill. Links to all of this is in the doodly-doo. Here's how you do it.
My touch plate came with a whole bunch of extra stuff. All of this is going in the junk drawer. It also has this connector, whatever that is. It's not needed. It can be cut off. I know, kind of crazy. Remove the plastic insulation from the wire. Do this for both the black and the red. That looks good. And then take one of these connectors. It's hard to tell, but there is a slot that this can go in. Feed that through the slot. And then all those little spiky things, those get bent over and crimped onto the outer sleeve. Then slide these into your connector, and you're good to go. Now, black's on top, the middle is empty, bottom is red. Middle empty, that's important. On the back of the machine, on the controller, you will locate this item. You can see ground and SCL. It's upside down, but, you know, no biggie. And then black goes to ground, and red is SCL. The middle is empty. Measure your touch plate. Give me a like and subscribe, please. That'll help. 19.2 millimeters. Okay, we'll remember that. And this is how you prepare. And then you hit the probe button on the software, 19.2 on plate thickness. Hit the blue button and then probe. Everything will start moving. Now, I did this the first time. Notice how I reached up? That was only in case something was wrong. This was literally the first time I did it. You won't have to do that ever again. Now I'm running the operation like you should, and now it knows where zero is. It's not at zero, but it knows where zero is, and that's what's important. Now to tuck this away, here's what I do. I put it in this compartment, put the clip there. The clip sort of acts as like a barrier, and then just to tidy things up, I put a zip tie there. And I am good to go. Thanks, Internet.